Welcome back to my creative channel. Can you believe I can make a power source from just a fan motor and a water bottle? The fan motor I used has a magnetic rotor shaft inside, so when it rotates, it creates a small electric current. When I used the meter, it only shows 12 volts. To be able to use electrical devices, we need an activator. Next, I will cut off any unused electrical wires and wrap them tightly with tape. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the videos, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Now I will make a shaft with small pieces of iron. I will use a welder to weld them to a round tube shaft. Note, I will weld them in hexagon shape. Next, I use a bearing. This will help the shaft rotate more smoothly. I will weld this bearing to the shaft. Next, I will create a base for the spindle. I used a brake disc as a base, then welded two iron legs to it. Next, I will weld the shaft bearing to the top of the two iron legs. On the wing of the spindle, that's where I will put the water bottles. I will make a pulley for the shaft. I use two pieces of round aluminum plastic with a diameter of 100 mm and a 76 mm plastic tube 20 mm long. Next, I used hot glue to attach the pulley to the shaft. Apply an extra layer of glue on the outside to increase durability. I welded an additional iron bar to the base to mount the generator motor. Use a screw gun to fix the motor to the iron bar. After securing the motor, I'll attach a pulley to it. Smear some hot glue on the motor shaft. Then install the pulley onto the shaft and let the glue dry. I use a small extra motor to start the engine. Add a small pulley to it. Next, we'll mount the small motor to the base. Next, we'll mount the small motor to the base. put it on three pulleys. Next step, I will make water bottle to mount on the spindle. I used a little bit of gold paint mixed with water to create a beautiful effect for the machine. Stir and shake it to get the most even product. Then pour it into small plastic bottles. Note, each bottle can only pour about 100 mmol. We will use zip ties to secure each water bottle to the arms of the rotating shaft. Each bottle, I will tie it with two zip ties. With this way of making plastic bottles, when it spins, it will spin forever. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the videos, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. After tying the bottle, cut off all the excess string. I will use additional wires and connectors. Add more wire to big motor. The end of the wire I will connect to the small motor. Once I finish the perpetual generator, I'll take it for a test drive. I use my hand to turn the shaft. The shaft rotates according to the inertia of the water bottles. It will rotate evenly and without stopping. To test the stability of the current generated from the motor, I used a fan and a light bulb. The fan and light bulb work very well. I will stop the spindle a few times to see if it is stable. I have succeeded with my perpetual generator. Do you think my idea is great? It is very creative and useful, isn't it? If you like this idea, don't forget to give me a like and hit the notification bell to see the latest videos. Thank you very much.